Since January 2007, likeable West Aussie Alan Dobson's been a big part of the Santos Cranes team. He had a tough season last time. He's fired up at the Nationals.
What do you reckon, mate? These guys look like they're sort of fired up. I can't wait. Started an opportunity to start back where I started. 2007, I was in the original Kalitta black car. It's the yin-yang om car, it's the black and white, and it's got a good balance about it, and it always went well. It's a great opportunity to start where I sort of left off.
Alan Dobson raced the brand new Rapisada car last season, and it presented plenty of challenges.
The accelerator was way back, and you sort of had to stand on, bring your foot right up and your knee up and whatnot, and it was hard to get comfortable in the car, and it was very much of a challenge. The brake handle and the parachutes and whatnot, sort of everything had to be sort of right back, and at times I remember I was trying to get my hand on the parachutes and get ready for it and find them. The G's were so sort of strong, and it just looked like I was waving to the crowd going past. My hand just stuck up on the G-force, waiting to get my foot off the accelerator to find the parachute lever. There was things like that, and yeah, it was really a lot different. It was very awkward. I really want to get on the podium, and I feel like, you know, I've got a good chance of getting back there. So I'm just going to bump it into stage and do what I used to do and give it my best shot, and I'm sure we'll be able to get through.